Daylight saving time on Sunday. Jake Brown waits for it. He backs up. He's got it. And the Tigers win by shutout. 4-0 the final. All of the scoring coming in the first couple.